Go ahead.
So, good morning, everyone. How are you? Okay, I'll be speaking about SUSI.AI, so your intelligent open source personal assistant, right? So first of all, let's have a quick introduction. I'll introduce myself. The next slide. Okay, so I'm Arundhati, and I'm an undergraduate student in computer science and engineering at Indian Institute of Technology, Patna. So I've been an active contributor in First Asia. I've worked as a student developer in GSOC 18. And since then, I've been connected with First Asia and have been actively involved in mentoring the students in GCI and many other competitions. Also CodeHeat, which I have not mentioned here. So you can connect with me on GitHub, on Twitter, and you can even mail me. So, next
slide. Just say next slide. Oh, God. That's nice. Continue.
Okay. So first, let us quickly understand what is SUSI.AI. So this is a project about which we all have been talking throughout the summit, right? So it's an intelligent open source personal assistant capable of chat and voice interactions and so much of text there, right? But in simple words, it's just like you are bored, okay? So you can tell Susie, hey Susie, please tell me a joke, and that's all. Enjoy. So you can interact with Susie, and now the question is, why SUSI.AI? So as you can see, so we need a free assistant, and we all know that nowadays we don't need to type, we don't need to make a lot of effort. All we want is simply interact and, you know, search. So as a community, we all need to find solutions to our shared struggles. We need to collaborate. So we know that it is very expensive to develop own solutions. So we as a community can develop solutions that can solve our shared struggles, okay. So SUSI.AI is highly customizable and more transparent. So we all have been talking about privacy. We don't want our data to go anywhere. So it's an open source personal assistant, and you can easily customize it and make use of it.
Just say next slide.
Okay. So this is the...
1 minute.
So this is the basic architecture, so I'll quickly go through it. This is the SUSI server, and it listens through various clients like Android, iOS, web clients. So the user has to basically make a query, and then SUSI responds. SUSI server responds through the various clients, and you get your answer. So because of the time constraint, maybe I won't be able to describe it very...
That's time.